To be honest, I'm surprised there haven't been more symptoms.
Would loss of sight in one eye be a symptom?
Possibly.
And temporary paralysis?
Definitely.
There might have been some symptoms before today.
Why wouldn't you get those checked out?
He sent me to Jenny Craig.
Oh my God. Dad, temporary paralysis?
I thought it was a weight thing.
It seems like you guys have some stuff to work out.
What is with you and Dad?
He fired me, John.
I didn't even know you were working for him.
Yeah, you should really call more.
What's this?
Ice cream and pretzels. One of my mom's favorite things.
Hey, how about heart attacks? Is that one of her favorite things too?
You have a problem with me.
Why does your mom's nurse hate you?
He's married to Gwen.
Gwen, you're Gwen.
Wow, you look beautiful.
But I don't feel anything for her anymore, okay?
You have an amazing looking time.
I mean, she just had a baby, for God's sake.
Oh.
No, that's not what I meant. Put your dreams
away for now. How's Rebecca?
She's good.
Mom said things haven't been great. Is that why you're not gonna get married?
Hi.
Is this a dream?
No.
I like Rebecca. She's pushy.
Yeah.
Men need to be pushed.
What are you doing?
I agreed to the divorce. I didn't agree to some strange man hanging around my daughters.
Okay.
Get down.
What is it?
John, get down.
What?
He's at the window.
Oh my God, mine doesn't work.
What?
Mine doesn't work.
Don't grab.
My seat doesn't
work.
My seat is coming. He's coming. Lost in my mind. Lost in my mind.
Oh, I get lost in my mind. Honestly, with everything you've been going through, I can't even tell if you want to have a baby at all.
Sorry.
Oh.
We're having twins.
And you're terrified.
Is she okay?
Crying is actually like good for kids' lungs. It makes them strong or something.
Well, I don't think that's true.
How'd you get Quinn to stop crying?
Oh, I didn't. John did it.
Oh.
You hungry?
Starving.
Yeah, let's eat.
Okay, great.
Okay, kiddo. That's bedtime for you. You want, are you kidding me?